How's it going, everyone? We have a brand new release today. That is 22-23 Stature. 8 premium cards per box. We're looking for all the low-numbered variants and the autos. The patch autos, one of the best in Upper Deck's arsenal. Very nice. We ripped so much of this stuff over on our Facebook page, Wayne's Breaks. So make sure to check it out. All right, let's just dive right in. They have a new variant this year, which is orange. We're opening two boxes. Let's show you what you can hit today. I made sure to grab the boxes. My girlfriend picked all the ones with the twos. So this one's got 4 of the twos. That's her number. We'll save that one for second, and we'll open this one first. All right, here we go. Let's check it out. Release day today, and we're hitting big cards. Let's do it. 22-23. Upper Deck Stature. They've been doing this for 4 years now, and it is on the top of my list. 41 on the box. All right, let's see some big cards. Let's grab our blocker here. Make sure we don't peek. Let's see what we got. 1 auto on average per. Sometimes you can get 2, which we would love to see, but we really want those patch autos, those nice low numbered variants as well. All right, here we go. Top card, new design as well, as they do every year, but a nice sleek design. Jake Ottinger, Dallas Stars. That's your base design this year. Dallas Stars, Jake Ottinger. We have Lucas Raymond. He was a rookie in the previous year. He was the guy we were chasing. There's your base there, Lucas Raymond. All right, let's go for the second or the third card. Should be our rookie. And we do Wyatt Johnson. There's a rookie we like. Dallas Stars, Wyatt Johnson, 394 out of 399. Very nice hit there. We'll get that up on our display. Maybe we'll throw him on the bronze for now. We should be getting some to steal the gold and the silver momentarily. All right, another rookie here. We got Hunter Drew for the Anaheim Ducks, 329 out of 399. Hunter Drew. We're looking for all the different variants of these fellows. All right, let's go next. We have our green Marco Rossi. Boom. There we go. 82 out of 99. That's one of the guys we're after. Minnesota. There we go. Awesome. That's out of 99. That's one of the guys we're after. Boldy would be nice as well. He is a top level talent. All right, let's go. We got another green. And we have Trey Fix-Wolonski. He is an Edmonton Oil King alumni there, 8 out of 99. I'm situated in Edmonton, so I don't mind that hit. Columbus Blue Jackets, Trey Fix-Wolonski. All right, we'll throw him on the silver. We got our 99s right there. All right, we got a red. Let's see it. We have Hunter Drew, red image parallel for the Anaheim Ducks. There we go, Hunter Drew out of 33, Anaheim Ducks. It's a little better than our $3.99 Hunter Drew, that's for sure. All right, let's go to the bottom. Usually they put the base in the bottom. Hopefully they did that this year, and they did. A new insert this year, Wunderkind. I look back at Ted Lasso and the young coach there is what I always go back to when I hear this. Bobby Brink, I like the Flyers, so I'm okay with this one. Nice rookie there, Bobby Brink. There you are, all right. 2 cards left. Let's see it. Top card is our auto, Matt Sogard. Hold your goalies. Matt Sogard, 11 out of 20. Green parallel. That's a nice one. That's a big goalie right there. If you're in our group, you know we love to hold our goalies. Out of 20. That's a beauty. All right, we'll slide that one there. Trey Fix-Wolonski is going to get moved over. All right, let's see if we can hit one more banger here. Here we go. We got our sideways card. It is our Dignified. That's a pretty cool set, honestly. Dignified Bobby Hall. Little snow shower there. I like that. Bobby Hall, Dignified. All right, 1 auto out of 20. That's a good start. All right, well, let's move our other Hunter Drew to the back. While we crack this next box, this is the one with all the twos that we were after. While we crack the next box, make sure to head over to our Facebook page. That's where we do all of our breaks. and that is Wayne Sports Cards Breaks over on Facebook. We post a lot of content here on this YouTube, but that is where the breaks are situated. All right, there's all your twos. Empty box. All right, good luck us. Let's do it. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We had 10 cards in that box. 10 cards, I like it. This one feels a little bit thinner. This might just be our 8. 2 extra cards ain't too bad. All right, let's do it. Here we go. It looks like the auto might be the 3rd card from what I'm seeing after that first one. All right, we got Quinn Byfield on our base, LA Kings. Next base up, a veteran. Stature is known for its veteran cards. There you go, Vinny LeCavalier, Tampa Bay. All right, next up, let's see some colored rookies. Hey, Noah Cates, image parallel out of 99. Gotta love the image parallels. This is what I love to do. I love to hit my PC team when I open boxes. Let's throw those guys right there. All right, I see some color coming. Let's hit some big stuff. How about that? All right, here we go. Green. Yo, Erickson Ek, green image parallel, 49 out of 66. 49 out of 66 for Minnesota, Joel Erickson Ek. Not too shabby. I like our Rossi a little bit more. But that's not bad. Not bad. Not bad. All right. All right, let's grab the next one here. We have, look at that, goalie again, Lucas Dostal, 21 out of 66. Anaheim Duck goaltender, as mentioned. Hold your goalies. Nice hit there. Lucas Dostal at a 66. Let's swap. Actually, you know what? We'll put Hunter Drew at the back. We can't move Bobby Hall. All right, I think the auto's next, so let's go to the bottom here. Let's see if we can get this a little better run out here. Wonderkin Nathan Smith, Arizona Coyotes. It almost looks like a ice cream brand name. I like it, though. Cool little design. Nathan Smith. All right, I believe the auto's going to be next, so let's go to the bottom. I think it was the 3rd card last time. Oh, no, we're going to hit our auto. And it is Marco Rossi. Let's go. Minnesota. Marco Rossi. We got his 99 and his 199 auto. That's a fantastic pull right there. Let's turn that fire on. Let's go. Marco Rossi auto. Very, very nice. All right, let's swap these. Marco Rossi, two box duo here. All right, we got our orange, I believe. New parallel this year. Let's see a big one. Here we go. Final card of the two boxer. Number 88. I thought it was Yager at first. Patty Kane. New orange parallel. That one is out of 25. And that color scheme is pretty cool, I gotta say. Nice way to end our two boxer. Some very nice cards. Let's recap a couple of the big ones. Marco Rossi at a 199 auto. Mads Sogaard out of 20 autograph there. And our other Marco Rossi out of 99. We also had our Patty Kane and some of the new inserts, Wonderkind and our Dignified. Fantastic looking product again this year. It's looking great. If you're looking to jump in some breaks, head on over to our Facebook page. If you're just looking to watch some cards get ripped, head on over, Wayne Sports Cards Breaks. We rip everything all the time, and we'll be ripping lots of Stature. I think we have 2 cases full already. We're looking to do some more. Thank you, and we'll see you soon. Peace out.